I was on a run, went to the pastor. I got convicted for this, so I could talk about it.
Yeah, I got. Your mic is like, what?
No, ain't going no indicting myself. Before I did a year for passport fraud. Yeah. So I went in a passport agency, put my brother's name, and they gave me a passport. And I was traveling the world on a run. Like, I was going to Brazil, but after 9/11, it was over. Because of the fake passport thing, it turned into a federal crime. I would have got a slap on the wrist.